I think it's more probably maybe like a year or two ago we may have you know, things go wrong and we may have sort of gone downhill from that. But I think we sort of learned that, you know, things are going to go wrong in a game and you've just got to react to that and you've just got to adapt and things are going to happen. So you just, it's how do you bounce back from that situation? And I think we did that really well today because things didn't go away at certain points. There was times when they were putting pressure on us, but we were always talking about sort of sticking to our systems and, you know, what we want to do. And I think that was one of the sort of key messages for us.
I'm maturing Scotland squad. You know, this is a couple of seasons in for you now. You're established. Do you, you know, feel that this is a progression? This is a Scotland team that is moving forward and upwards.
Yeah, definitely. Obviously, coming in here is the first time we've won here in 38 odd years. So it's obviously a massive occasion for us. And you know, we'll look to push on from this. And we definitely feel like we're building something. And, you know, we've still got areas we can still improve. We're not perfect, we know that. And you know, we're just looking to push on as much as we can into next week. And you know, we'll have a massive focus in that home game. So.